Key takeaways. File system is the method of organizing and managing your data in files and directories. SBIN directory contains all the commands used by the administrator. The commands are also known as privilege commands. The behavior of systems and applications is controlled by the configuration files settings. Files and directories are the two types of resources in Ubuntu.